Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding a post from a specific person on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but the settings will be similar on desktop too. So when you are on the Facebook app creating a post like you normally would, on the edit screen just before you post your post, you need to tap on the Friends button right below your name. You now need to tap on Friends Accept. I don't have any friends on this Facebook account, as it is just an account that I use for tutorials, but your friends list will be here. Select the friend or friends that you want to hide this post from, and then tap Done in the top right corner. Friends Accept will now be selected. Tap Done again, and then post your post like normal. If you have already posted something to Facebook and you would like to prevent certain people from seeing it, then you can go to the post and tap on the three dots button in the top right corner of the post. Tap on Edit Privacy, and then tap Friends Accept. Now choose who you would like to hide the post from, and then tap Done in the top right corner, and then tap Done again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.